Dear land of my fathers, our voices unite to salute the joy and the sheer delight which you have given us over the years. You have given us laughter, you have given us tears. In the past, we have seen how providence and fate have given us songs which have made you great. Such songs as Cum Romna and All Through the Night, which tell us about the days of your plight. The days of the miner hewing his coal deep down in your bowels like a human mole. The day of the quarrymen of the north, but alas, no longer does their craft come forth, for they along with the bygone days have vanished with life's ever-changing ways. But your songs remain to gladden the heart as you continue to play your part in the world of culture with choirs galore, forever bringing you to the fore. Your sons and your daughters in village and town with their singing have won you a global renown. While this voice in our bodies, we will sing it aloud. My Wales, my dear Gwalia, of thee we are proud.
In white on Mamre and
Your sweet bride, in one.